Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Take me as You find me. All my fears and failures, fill my life again. And give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Let the whole world see we're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine bright, and let the whole world see we're singing for the glory of the risen King. Savior, He can move the mountains. My God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever. Author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave.
You want to get in? No.
I want to wish you the blessing of the Lord as he starts his new life. Because Satan is going to try hard to take his life, but he's going to stay strong.
There's two things I've seen about Ethan that I really want to commend him on. One is, when he understands something about God, he doesn't. The second thing is, he got a Bible about a year ago, and I saw it a couple weeks ago, and it was tattered from being in it. And Ethan, I just want to tell you that I really appreciate you letting me be part of your life. And I want to bless you. If you keep moving forward like you will, and I believe you will, God is going to do something awesome in your life.
Ethan, I'm proud of you. I'm very excited to see where you're going. And when I look back to when I first met you, you were a different person when I first met you. And it's really exciting to see you allowing God to work in your life. So, keep it up.
Ethan, I'm proud of you.
May God bless you. Keep you.
I like to say I'm proud of my son. I think I've done a very good job.
I just want to say all the time we've had talking together, I don't know. So many things I said, so many things I did, I don't know if it was the right thing or not. But I do know one thing. You're a listener. And you're willing to listen. If you can listen, you'll die.
There's a plaque for you. Okay, everyone, you can consider yourself dismissed. If anyone else has something you want to say, you can come up and say something to him personally. But I think he's cool and like to get some dry clothes.
For the team to go in.
I need my telephone.
I'm in my just chill.
Oh, it's not that cold.
How long is this gonna last before I change?
It's cold.
Keep my eyes on getting warm.
Yeah. Everything warm.
Yes. I'm in the cold, man.
Yeah. I get warm.
Nice meeting you. Group
hug. Hey, I feel tight. Yeah. I'm glad you can make it. I'm ready to change. Who brought us hugging at the reception? No, it's really cold. I need more food. Yeah, that's good on me. I'm not. Wow, I can turn into someone else. How about you keep your hands at work?
You shake my hand.
Yes, I'm shaking too.
That's okay. You'll be okay.
It's good for me.
Ethan, you're good for me. Maybe you should joke.
Anybody want to take pictures? Take them now. Anybody want to take pictures? Take them now. Shatana.
Oh my
God.
It is.
Hold your flag. Oh, there you go. Can you take a picture of me and her? Thank you.
Uh-oh, I'm done.
Done? We ain't.
This is a
Yo, Ethan.